What's going on YouTube, I'm Ad here. Welcome back to my Red Dead Redemption 2 walkthrough. I'm going to start off by doing this one and I'm going to head straight to Dutch. For some reason I did already do these two missions, but it didn't bloody... The video didn't save properly, so I had to redo it. Lucky I didn't over go over my save, like.
If that's possible.
This bit is quite funny.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression. Painting's another one.
That's far too modern for my taste.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame. I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her... delicate!
Henry, is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
A nerve on you!
That's it!
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch!
You filthy little man!
Come on, horse, we're leaving!
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie!
Hey.
All right.
Hey, you know what? You don't want to hit and get in on me.
Ooh. Hey, where you gone off to, Frenchman?
Never got run off. Where's my hat gone? Why do I have to walk you all the way over there? It's not that far.
This way, come on. I think we are okay.
The exhibition, what can you say? It was not moving!
That it was not.
Archdesk people, push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no-talent brush washer. Now I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases left punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did, and you are. Now maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Hear me out. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, it seems like the only thing it'll get me is kicking balls.
That's right, the Dutch. Shouldn't take too long to get there. Camps like here and that, so.
I'm
sure I got it right. Oh, mate! Up in there. What did I even do? Oh, bugger. What have I even fought over?
Okay, boy.
How do you do?
Are you feeble-minded?
Get out of the way when you see a horse coming through. You get out of the way. It's as simple as that, isn't it? Be out for now, guys, until I get there. See you in a sec.
I recognize you.
Just getting back to camp.
I'm getting tired of these old Driscolls now.
Mr. Morgan, to what do we owe the pledge?
May 10th. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
You doing all right, Abigail?
I still can't believe that happened to Karen.
Yeah, bad business, all right. Well, I should get back to it.
Yeah, goodbye.
You get the deciding vote.
About what? We take an insult and scurry off like cockroaches? Or deal with business the right way?
We don't need to take revenge. We hardly know the guy.
This ain't about revenge, Hosea. Angelo Bronte don't mean shit to me. This is about the fact we are planning to rob a bank in his town. A bank that he no doubt protects. A town where his men are gunning for us. Before we do that, we need to put him out of commission.
I disagree. There's always an easier way.
There ain't no easier way. Now, I know his type. He is a vindictive little power broker who rules by fear. Now, we pull that stunt in his cesspit of a town, we're doomed. You want to leave this place? Leave this country? We need that money.
Just don't feel good, Dutch.
This is it. This is the last job that we are ever going to pull. Before the year is out, we are going to be harvesting mangoes in Tahiti. Farmers. But we need seed capital, and we need to lead. You know it. I know it.
Forgive me if I can't think too much about the mango harvest.
This is it. Trust me. Arthur.
If it's business, well, business is business.
Angelo Bronte stands between us and our future.
You'll damn us all.
Arthur, come on.
You better be right about this one.
I am.
Oh, let's go tangle the crocodile.
And usually I've been right. If you say so.
Quit doubting, Arthur. It does no favors. Come on. We need to go see a man about a boat.
A boat?
We're headed to a settlement called Le Gras. I met a boatman there called Thomas who knows these waters like the back of his hand.
Why do we need a boat?
So we can attack Bronte's mansion from the swamp. Catch him off guard. He knows we survived the trolley station, so he'll be expecting some kind of reprisal.
All right. Okay, makes sense.
See, I do still possess some capacity. For rational thought, Arthur.
Feed him a horse. I'm brushing it. And wait.
Okay, follow me.
Give me a second, guys. Right, slow it out.
Thank you. For what? For taking my side back there. It ain't about sides. Feels like Hosea's lost his spine. This move on Bronte, is it for the bank job or revenge for what happened at the trolley station? Both. Neither. What does it matter? We need to hit that bank. And Bronte has the police and just about everything else in San Denis in his back pocket. He also set us up. And lest we forget, took young Jack.
I understand. We just got a lot of pots on the boil, given all the folks who's out gunning for us.
You all seem to have forgotten how money is made and what it takes to support 20 people. Let alone what it takes to give 20 people a new life overseas.
With all due respect, Dutch, is this Tahiti plan really going to work out?
I think so.
Tell me, Arthur. Is it? Have some goddamn faith. I am bending over backwards to make a future for us.
I know, but,
when did you become so small-minded? If you'd rather we break up the family, go our separate ways, just tell me.
Of course not.
This isn't a prison camp. I am not forcing anybody to stay. So either we're in this together, working together to get out together, or we're not. There simply isn't a reality in which we do nothing and get everything.
I know. You're right. Just feels like we're on borrowed time again. I mean, the old Triscuits found us.
Yeah, we need to move, and soon. Haven't I made that clear? I feel like I'm going in circles with all of you. Micah is the only one left with any loyalty. Anyway, here we are. Let me do the talking.
So I've not been loyal to you, eh, Dutch? Arthur, anyway.
Thomas. It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Mr. Dutch.
Thomas, have you met Arthur? Arthur? Thomas is quite potent. He's gonna help us get close to our prey. The other night we had quite the adventure fishing for catfish. Now, my friend. Can I call in that favor?
What do you need?
You know Angelo Bronte. Well, exactly. We need to make a social call. We were hoping you could row us in quietly one evening around the back of his house.
If anyone can, I can.
We'll pay you for your trouble.
If you're bringing him trouble, it won't be no trouble for me.
Good.
My business partner, Jules, he's out on the skiff. I need to check with him. Plus, I need to check the traps. Would you come with me?
Of course. Arthur?
Why not?
Shouldn't take too long if we can find it. Eli, mind you, there's a lot of gators. Uncommon number. Pickers.
Great.
Come now, Arthur. It'd take more than a prehistoric reptile to scare you, surely.
I just want to see you meet your match when it comes to an aging predator with a big mouth, Dutch.
Arthur here is something of a comedian, Thomas. More of a jester than a gunslinger.
Well, if you say so, Mr. Dutch. This way. Come on, this way. Follow me here. And stay on the high ground.
You call this ground? It feels like water to me.
Down here, we can't be too picky there, Mr. Arthur. Got a couple of crayfish traps up ahead. Mr. Arthur, check the traps with me.
This one's empty.
All right. I got a few more set over this way. Come on.
I don't want to know what just touched my leg.
Mr. Dutch, you sure you the right fellas to be going after Angelo Brunson?
Oh, he's much more the kind of reptile I can handle.
Now stay close. Make sure you follow my line.
Oh, I fully intend to, Thomas.
You too, Mr. Arthur.
You can see why even swamp wading hasn't caught on as a pastime, can't you?
I love it out here. Peaceful. Nobody bothering you now. Except for the night folk sometimes.
The night folk?
Yeah, some strange people around these parts. Wilder than the animals they are.
Well, this just gets better and better.
By that small island up here. I don't know what's taking Jules so long with that boat.
I think we are all equally keen to find it.
Stuck in the mud. It happens.
Guess something didn't want to be caught.
My gosh. So it's true.
What is?
There's been talk of a big old bull, but people talk a lot of nonsense. I guess this was...
Yeah, big crocodile.
No, but only some huge could do this.
Fantastic.
Yeah, ain't that right again?
Let's hope it bites you first, Dutch.
Should we just keep moving? I don't really want to hang around here much longer.
All right. I suppose this can wait. Let's go. Should have run into Jules by now. I reckon we should split up so we can search both sides.
Okay, Arthur, since you appear so at home here, you take the right. We'll go left.
What?
Just keep your eyes open.
Not get eaten by the alligator. thing. Right in front of you.
I got the scare. It's over here. Stuck. Got it loose. Jump.
Good man.
All right, let's get back to the dock.
Yes, please, let's go.
Thank God.
So, who are these fellas, Thomas?
Two new friends of mine. Explain later.
Jules, we are very happy to have finally made your acquaintance.
I thought I was gonna be out here all night.
What you doing hiding up in the tree, boy?
This gator was huge, Thomas. Twice as big as I ever seen. Twice as angry, too.
Now what? I think we hit a tree stump.
Hey, I thought we cleared. You're gonna need to jump in and pull us free.
Me?
Yeah, just do it. Won't take you a minute, boy. Go on.
This is a bad idea.
You'll see any giant monster long before it gets anywhere near you. Got a couple of crack gunslingers here with your guns loaded. You'll be fine.
You didn't see the thing.
Yeah, neither did you. It's just a myth, Jules. Now pull.
I was thinking it. A massive croc.
Come on, put your back into it.
Jules?
I'm trying to look nothing about mine because I'm not enough behind me.
Okay. Get in.
He's going, shit, that is one big old gate. Well, your boy doesn't look too good there.
Here, take this. Try to stop bleeding.
You're gonna be okay, son. You're gonna be okay. Just thank your old Uncle Dutch.
I heard that.
There's still a lot of blood. You need to put pressure on it.
I've stopped the bleeding. I think he'll be okay. If he don't get a fever,
we can bring down a fever.
A fever is the least of our worries. Look who's back.
God damn it. Put every bullet you got in him! Dead ahead of us. You see him? Shoot!
Sorry, Jules. Guess all them stories was true. Big and bad. That's unusual. Normally the little one's angry. Big one's is lazy.
Well, I guess he never outgrew his anger.
Kind of reminds me of you, Arthur.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen you squeal before, Dutch.
I weren't the one squeal.
Yeah, well, you weren't in the water with him. And this poor boy was nearly dinner.
Can we get some help? Jules has been bitten.
Oh, my God.
There's a monster out here. He's been bitten, but he's alive. Just keep him warm. Feed him garlic for the infection. Thank you. Both of you. I'm at your service anytime you need.
Thank you, Thomas. Where can we find you?
Just meet me back here.
Very good.
Can one of you help me put the boat back out?
Sure. I'm gonna head back to camp and placate the irritable Miss O'Shea, who's causing more trouble. I'll collect the boys, meet you back here, Arthur.
Mr. Arthur?
Old Brunty.
Bad man.
I know.
Killed some good folks. Hurt a lot of people.
Well, he definitely lacks a certain charm. I'll see you soon.
Be safe. You got muscles out there.
Well.
This is what I got to in the video, messed up, so I had to restart the whole thing. Alright, it's not heading too far away, I'll head straight to there. Oh, it's all over there. Not too far then.
Yep.
Shouldn't take me too long to get there. I want to camp out here with alligators all over the place. Yeah. And a massive crocodile.
Yeah,
give me a second, guys, just to make sure the video saves properly. Because you know, when I've been doing a mission, same video, put it all together, it's easier. I want to go on the toilet before I start this mission as well. Give me a sec, guys.
Hey, boy.
Mm-hmm. Hello, boss. Must have to be out here, though.
So, Dutch, what's the Healy like, anyhow?
Oh, fuck up. I should just take a hard point there.
There you are. Come on.
Only four of us.
Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
So we've got five of us. So we've got John, Bill, and Lenny.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fight.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
Taught me something you could do with Lerma. Them Indians were savages.
Question out there, boy.
Number one.
Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind's too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery, savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to wreak some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys gotta prepare for a kill.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Well, leave love aside. You think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
Uh-oh, what's that in the water?
Pick us up, y'all.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Right. Could have about an hour. Oh. Can these guys actually shoot this guy? Shooting at there. Straight through the window. Just kill him then. No. You idiot.
I'm so offended. Name your price. Name your price, everybody. Name your price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him? Nah. Just take him to Dutch.
You can kill him.
I'm loving him first. Oh, nice bit of money. Place her. Behind you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna shoot at that. Well, it should have been dead now. Hidden through the crocs or something.
Oh, come on, Lenny.
Hey, where's Lenny?
Alright, come on. Let's get out of here. Oh, hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
Hey, up, pussy.
Why, eh? Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving a pity, my friend. All your men. All your money. It weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You have nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disgusting. Our friends, the Pigeonheads, gonna come and rescue you. You repulsive little maggot.
That's cold.
Jesus. Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow. The goddamn alligator, Dutch. Part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him.
Dutch is going crazy.
I figure it might as well be him.
That feeling off is just, if he doesn't die at the end of the game, he's... Well, so don't spoil it for me, guys. But if he doesn't die at the end of the game, he'll probably run away with that girl. That bit done. What's next? Dutch mission just here, isn't there? Any other missions to do? Just the flower one and the photography one, which I haven't really wanted to manage yet. What have I missed?
Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way. And Abigail and I caused the diversion. That's the opportunity.
You think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. City cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon we're going to end the day with a distraction. That's what Jose is saying. It's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree. We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that side of it. Pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light.
Could be fun.
You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
This new sound.
Come on, Jose, and get moving! We ain't got all day! This is it, gentlemen! The last one!
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, and another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. Don and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Phil, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? Is he in camp?
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on! Everybody know the drill. We head in hard, stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Been right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride!
You're giving me chills.
Nice and easy through town now, boys.
Last time the planet Dutch didn't go so well. Got it.
They stole what this country could have been. Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This is better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side. Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Wow.
I love that. He is a true artist.
Hmm. I'm past it. Not the rest of them slaves. Oh, pigs are here.
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Where'd my friend go? Well, folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
Kill him.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Help! Look at him. Bye, Osaya.
Don't look!
No!
God damn it!
Start shooting.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Who's there?
Squealed. And she's on the floor. Why don't these have to blow the safe up? Could have been paying more money. It could be wrong, might not be other guy, but... Wow, several shot.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
But yeah, that makes sense.
I'm asking me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Wait, Lenny. Oh, shh. I like that guy as well.
There's nothing we can do. We gotta keep moving.
So Lenny, I know I said it there. John's arrested. Bill survives.
I don't believe they knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
How long are we gonna stay here?
A few hours? We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got a boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah.
Where? Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. Come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. We die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us.
Well, that's fun. Sec, guys, just put my onesie on. Let's get a bit nippy. It's all about the noise on the mic. I was sitting in my shorts because it was nice and hot, but now it's got a bit cold. Once we start shooting, we're dead.
Thank you.
duck.
I can at least not see my hat sticking out. I'm like, gone.
Come on.
I think it was John's wife that talks. Is that Abigail? I don't know, I can't remember the name. I know his wife was in the other one.
Well, at least we got some gold, I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance. I don't know. John? That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence. And find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir!
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me! A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fellow, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days. That's so. Apparently.
So I know we got to a different place because there's a map in my case of the game.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Well, hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
The storm coming. Welcome to the new world. Give me a second, I'll scroll up, I'm gonna toilet. I keep walking or something. am I? Chapter 5, Guava. Oh, new trophy, lost a show. Who's that? There's a voice.
You're alive. Arthur, you're alive. Arthur, Arthur, there's a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guam.
Javier asked the local. It's a... old sugar plantation island. Second island, east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves, and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
That means move! You've got a long walk ahead of you.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon. Senior overseer for Alberto Fusa. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. He's strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to see the crowd. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos. Welcome to Guama, gentlemen. If you'll excuse me. Yeah.
What now, Aiden? I don't know.
What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck there.
Oh, way I see it, we could take this foreman easily.
For what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti. You and me both.
Pretty sure one's got a key.
Chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are you, friends here? What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuente. Muévanse. Todos.
I was about to shoot him, but not. One or two.
Come on. Follow me. Quick. What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
I went we are. Hercule Fontaine.
Such Vanderlyn. These brown rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
Tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Agua Dulce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, he will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. He will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well,
goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Oh. Wanted dead or alive.
Uh-huh.
Okay, cool. Guns. I only have a rifle. Where's that, guys? You know what, guys? I'm gonna leave it here for today. I'll start the next video by probably doing Dutch and getting on with these missions in this place. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, and I wasn't, that was quite fun. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with all more content. Take care, guys. Peace out. See you in the next one.